welcome to this short presentation entitled, What is DataStax Enterprise? My name is Robin Schumacher, and I'm Vice President of Products here at DataStax. When it comes to managing big data, modern businesses have two main challenges. First, they need a database that's going to give them fast and scalable performance, be easy to use, and won't break their budget. And next, they need to be able to implement their database in a way that lets them easily handle the large volume of real-time data that's coming in from all their online systems, and then use that very same data for analysis and enterprise search operations so they can make fast business decisions that give them a competitive edge. Now, one thing that nearly all industry experts have made quite clear is that the type of technology needed to manage big data is not legacy relational databases. Big data has been defined as data that's coming in extremely fast, is made up of all types of data, structured, unstructured, is possibly very large in volume, and is complex to manage with respect to its distribution and multiple locations. And again, literally all experts agree that new technology is absolutely necessary to deal with big data effectively. Well, here at DataStax, we believe we have an answer to all those needs with our solution, DataStax Enterprise. DataStax Enterprise is a complete big data platform that's built on the NoSQL Enterprise Class database system, Apache Cassandra, and is architected to manage real-time, analytic, and enterprise search data all in the same database cluster. With DataStax Enterprise, you get three things: our DataStax Enterprise server, our Visual Ops Center management tool, and expert production support and consultative help. Now, the first thing to understand about DataStax Enterprise is that it inherits all the enterprise class features of Apache Cassandra. So you get scalability for big data situations, fast linear scale performance, no single point of failure, easy to use replication that's both multi-data center and cloud capable, a distributed location independent read-write-anywhere design, and a whole lot more. And because of these technical advantages, lots of modern businesses are using Cassandra to tackle their real-time big data needs. Because Cassandra is open source, new community releases and patches are produced very quickly, with the understanding that community builds aren't put through any enterprise-styled quality assurance process and often contain a mixture of enhancements and bug fixes. Now, by contrast, DataStax Enterprise only contains selected Cassandra releases that are chosen by the expert staff and committers at DataStax. Each chosen release is then put through a rigorous certification process designed by DataStax engineers and QA staff to ensure that it's stable and ready for enterprise production systems. And of course, any found issue is immediately fixed and applied to the DataStax Enterprise server. Now, what sets DataStax Enterprise apart from all other relational or NoSQL offerings in the market is its ability to smartly combine real-time, analytic, and search data in the same database cluster. All your real-time data is managed by Apache Cassandra, and all your analytic work can be done on that exact same data in Apache Hadoop. Again, all in the same database. The Hadoop implementation in DataStax Enterprise is 100% Hadoop compatible, so you have full access to MapReduce, Hive, and Pig in DataStax Enterprise. But you get a number of benefits using Hadoop in DataStax Enterprise that you don't get in standard Apache Hadoop. So first, because DataStax Enterprise replaces Hadoop's HDFS storage with Cassandra, you automatically get a fault-tolerant, no single point of failure Hadoop, which is different than regular Apache Hadoop that does have single points of failure. You also get a much easier deployment experience with Hadoop and DataStax Enterprise because everything is integrated and installs together. The DataStax Enterprise also contains strong enterprise search support via Lucene and Apache Solr. Solr's primary features include robust full-text search, hit highlighting, faceted search, rich document handling, PDF, Microsoft Word, and geospatial search. By integrating Solr into the DataStax Enterprise big data platform, DataStax extends Solr's capabilities and overcomes a number of shortcomings that native Solr has. For example, there is no chance for data loss in DataStax Enterprise, as in native Solr. DataStax Enterprise overcomes Solr's write bottleneck because search data can be written to any search node. Replication and sharding of Solr is usually a manual process and requires careful planning for scaling and failover, but in DataStax Enterprise, it's handled automatically. So in essence, in the same way that DataStax Enterprise takes Hadoop and delivers a fault-tolerant, no single point of failure, and dynamically scalable Hadoop, it automatically does the same thing for Solr and enterprise search operations. further, DataStax Enterprise provides built-in smart workload isolation and management, so real-time operations don't compete with analytic or search operations for data or compute resources, and vice versa. Also, there's no manual ETL work needed. The system transparently and automatically takes care of replicating data between all real-time, analytic, and search nodes in the cluster. You can also easily reprovision real-time and analytic nodes in the cluster by stopping and restarting them in a different mode. This allows you to control the processing power of your cluster where real-time and analytic work is concerned. And this control extends to multiple data centers and the cloud. You can easily configure a cluster to span as many data centers as needed and also work fully or partially on cloud providers' platforms. Moving data from legacy relational databases to DataStax Enterprise is easy too. You simply map relational tables from Oracle, MySQL, SQL Server, or other databases to Cassandra column families, and both the schema and data is transferred for you in DataStax Enterprise. Now, with DataStax Enterprise, you also get our visual browser-based management tool called OpsCenter. OpsCenter lets you manage and monitor all your database clusters in point-and-click fashion. OpsCenter lets you view your database cluster, understand exactly how everything is running, what needs your attention, and visually set up and manage backup jobs. OpsCenter also contains proactive alerts and notifications, which can be sent to your email or smartphone, which means you don't have to have the console up and running to keep track of what's going on. Also, with DataStax Enterprise, you get top-notch production support and consultative help from the Cassandra experts. We also keep your software up to date with certified quarterly service packs and supply hotfix builds for emergency situations. So what types of applications are best suited for DataStax Enterprise? Well, DataStax Enterprise can be used for many different types of database situations, but excels in real-time systems that need high availability, such as those dealing with time series data, sensor-driven data systems, clickstream data management, as well as typical web retail and session management. And DataStax Enterprise also serves all Hadoop and enterprise search use cases as well. So when it comes to meeting the big data challenges that modern businesses have, only DataStax Enterprise meets each requirement of delivering scalable performance, being easy to use, and solving the very tough mixed workload problem of managing real-time, analytic, and search data in the same database and being very cost-effective. Well, if you like what you've heard so far, you're probably wondering how you can try DataStax Enterprise for yourself. It's very easy. Go to datastax.com. There you'll find our software downloads. Just download a copy of DataStax Enterprise, which will give you a full functioning copy of everything I've described. And keep in mind that DataStax Enterprise is completely free to use for development environments. However, production deployments do require a subscription be purchased. If you want to learn more about DataStax Enterprise, our website also contains a number of technical resources, white papers, full line documentation, and more. So that about wraps things up. For everyone here at DataStax, I'd like to thank you for your time and wish you a great day.